Okay. Hi, guys. It is the next day, Saturday, April 21st. Sorry I didn't finish vlogging yesterday. It was just busy trying to get his cousin moved, and then we got back in town and just relaxed and watched Grey's. Yeah. Right now, I'm running late. It is 11:23. I gotta meet this girl in a town 45 minutes away at noon. So, rush. But anyway, that's why I wanted to explain to you guys that I'm sorry I didn't finish vlogging yesterday. And plus, I had some really bad windburn right here on my cheek because it was windy yesterday. We had the windows down. And plus, moving him, it was windy outside, so. Yeah. Also, if any of you girls, or guys, I guess, whatever, wear Converse, what kind of socks do you guys wear? Because mine is always constantly falling off. Like, I just put these on not even 5 minutes ago and it's already falling off my foot. So, and I've already fixed them once. So anyway, I think that's about it for right now, so we're gonna meet this girl. Alright guys, we just got back into town. It's 1:27 and I'm gonna show you what we got from Dollar Tree real quick. Just two things. Two of these, they're just trash bags. And then two of these like divided Betty Crocker things. But anyway, we're going to the bathroom, run over to the storage units, get a cabinet, and then meet a guy, and then go to another Dollar Tree. So yeah. Here's my outfit, by the way. Walmart, flea market, Victoria's Secret, pink, Walmart, and I don't know. Done. No Starbucks drink. Okay. We just got back from the second Dollar Tree trip. So I'm gonna share it with that. My fiance bought these camo flip-flops, whatever. He got rustic legs. This is mine. Captain Crunch berries. And he got the, it's the same one, just without the soft berries, just those. And then we got two more of these Betty Crocker Tupperware thingies that look divided. Two more of those. And then she got me this little cute, new amazing jar. Super cute. So that is all we got from Dollar Tree. And we're back in town. It is 6:13. So I don't know what time it is. I'll talk to you guys later. And this stuff from Dollar Tree is amazing. Lemonade. But it tastes really good, so. I guess not too good. This is fruit. Which we got a little suction cup quick release. Which he's out there working on that one, huh? Then we got him fun. Hardy latex coated pork gloves. This is good. got Warrior 6-inch saw blades. So thick metal. Last but not least, this copper one. This one. Okay guys, it is 12:39. I know it's hard to see me, but I'm just ending the vlog here. We didn't do nothing really. We went to Walmart and just got some chicken breast and some green beans, and then that's about it really. Yeah, we had a hamburger and homemade fries for dinner. So anyway, that is all. I will see you guys next weekend. Bye guys.